Welcome back, Refi. How are you? I'm great. Let's learn together.
Today, we learn about Unit 7. Go back to the traffic lights. Lesson 2, Grammar.
Unit 7. Go back to the traffic lights. Lesson 2, Grammar.
Let's learn together. We will learn about have to, has to, and had to. Now, let's learn to know how to use have to, has to, and had to.
First one. Use to show that you must do something. Có nghĩa là chúng ta sử dụng cái động từ này để diễn tả một việc gì đó mà chúng ta phải làm. Sorry, I have to go. Xin lỗi, tôi phải đi rồi. Or we use to give advice or recommend something. Chúng ta sử dụng những động từ này còn để cho lời khuyên nè và đề nghị một việc gì đó. Example: I think she had to go back here. Tôi nghĩ rằng cô ta phải quay lại đây. Have to and has to in the simple present. Các bạn ơi, bây giờ chúng ta sẽ tìm hiểu kỹ bài hơn nhé. Và trước tiên chúng ta sẽ tìm kỹ ở hai động từ này ở thì hiện tại trường già. Have to go with I, you, we, they. Right? Remember that? I have some example. I have to do homework. Or we have to do homework. Okay, các bạn có thể nhìn thấy những đại từ mang chất số nhiều hoặc là đại từ ở ngôi thứ nhất và ngôi thứ hai thì mình sẽ sử dụng cùng với have to. In a negative sentence, we must use don't before have to. Alright? Look at my example. I don't have to get up early. You see? Don't before have to. Another one. We don't have to get up early. We can change subject. I, we, you, they. In the question, look. We use do before the subject, like you, and after that, we use have to. For example, do you have get up early? Can you answer me? Okay, if you say yes. Yes, I do. How about no? No, I don't.
Everybody look. I have some more example of have to. The first one, we have to turn left at the park. Easy one, right? And next one, we don't have to turn left at the park. You can see don't before have to. And the last one is a question. Do we have two turn left at the park? Look at that. You put do before the subject. We, and after that, have to. Okay, I think you can make example for yourself.
Has to go with he, she, it. Look at my example. She had to clean her car. You can see had to. Another one. He had to do homework. Right? Negative sentence. Look. We use doesn't, and has to return have to. Yeah, you can see he see it with doesn't have to, right? Look at my examples. It doesn't have to sleep outside. Or he doesn't have to get up early. In the question, we use does before subjects. Does go with he, she, and it. Look at my example. Remember your teacher? Do you remember your teacher? Does she have to get up early? Yes or no? Yes? Yes, she does. And how about no? No, she doesn't.
How about has to, my student? Okay, I think you remember very well. Has to go with he, she, and it. Okay, more example. Look. He had to read the map carefully now, right? And he doesn't have to read the map carefully now. Doesn't before have to. Remember return have to. And the question. Do you have to read the map carefully now? Okay, in the question you use does before he and after that have to. Okay, now can you make example by yourself? I can hear you.
Các bạn ơi, cô muốn nhắc lại cách sử dụng của has to nhé. Khi chủ từ là những đại từ số ít hoặc danh từ số ít thì mình sẽ dùng has to. Nó mang nghĩa là phải làm cái gì đó. Khi trong câu phủ định, chúng ta sẽ mượn trợ động từ tên là doesn't. Sau khi chúng ta mượn trợ động từ doesn't thì từ has to mình phải trở về have to. Tương tự như vậy ở câu hỏi, khi mà mình mượn trợ động từ thì động từ của mình sẽ chuyển về nguyên mẫu, đúng rồi, mình gọi là have to. Nhớ nha các em, khi mình mượn trợ động từ thì động từ của mình sẽ trở về nguyên mẫu.
And my student, now we can use had to in the simple past. Look, right? Had to. Wow, you can see.
All of pronouns go with had to. For example, he had to do homework yesterday. And they had to do homework yesterday. You remember yesterday? Okay. In the negative sentence, we use didn't before have to for on off pronouns. Example, he didn't have to go back. Or they didn't have to do chores yesterday. Do you know chores? Chores mean công việc nhà, like housework. Okay? And in the question, we use did before subject. Look at my example. Did they have to learn online last night? Yes or no? Yes? Yes, he did. And how about no? No, he didn't.
Now I will show you more examples of had to in the simple past. Okay. Look. He had to do her homework yesterday. And next one. She didn't have to do her homework yesterday. See? Didn't before have to. Written have to. And the question. Did she have to do her homework yesterday? See? Did before the subject she. And after that, we written have to. Now, make your sentence, please.
Các bạn ơi, cô cũng muốn các bạn ghi nhớ thêm một chút xíu nữa ở phần had to. Khi mà ở thì quá khứ, mà ở dạng câu phủ định thì mình sẽ mượn didn't. Sau khi mượn didn't thì động từ ngoài sau sẽ trở về động từ nguyên mẫu. Đúng rồi, tương tự như vậy với câu hỏi. Câu hỏi thì mình cũng sẽ mượn trợ động từ did. Và động từ bên trong sẽ trở về động từ nguyên mẫu.
Now guys, we should review some sign words. In the simple present, you can say always, usually, sometimes, never, and every day. In the simple past, you can see ago, 2 months ago, 2 weeks ago, yesterday, and last year, last summer, right? Okay, practice times. Complete the sentence, right? We have 7 questions. You could look at number 2 and number 3. This is my way I do the task. Yes, I think that's easy. Okay, let's do it.